Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes. The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening. Do this!
How's it going, guys, and welcome back to The Division. Now, sorry about the last episode, I had to cut it short because the Elgato decided it didn't want to record anymore, which is just fantastic news. But anyway, we're going to carry on. This is my guy. I'm now currently at level 5. I did do one mission for the HQ, but other than that, I turned it off in disgust at my Elgato. But anyway, let's carry on, let's continue the game, we will go from here. My dude is looking mean as, so let's do it. Here we go, right back into it. So, I decided to do away with the face cam because I thought, you know, we'll just sit in here and enjoy the game for what it is. You don't see my ugly mug down the left-hand corner. So let's go back into the base and see what we find. So I've done, one mission of the security wing. So I need to find out more. I need to get some more better weapons. I need to do so much. I'm learning so much about this game. It's obviously a steep learning curve. Right, here we go. Let's have a look in here. It's been a lot quieter today, which is always good.
Nobody's got a better selection.
I haven't really got much money. How much money do I actually have? Okay, wallet, bottom right hand corner. 746, so that is not enough for anything.
Hey, maybe I'll see you again.
Okay, let's have a look in our inventory. Abilities. I've got a skill slot. Ooh. Ballistic shield. Tech was good. Actually, in the beta. Let's have tech. Brilliant. Talents. Nothing in there. Perks. Nothing in there yet. Still early days. Inventory. Browse backpack. I've got a hand stop. And a suppressor. I've got compensator as well, angle grip. So surely, should be able to do some of the weapons. Super 19 and 8, I do like, that's a level 6 weapon, nice. Let's see if we can mod this up a bit, hang on. I've got two mods for the underbarrel.
See what you've been missing.
Yep, there we go. Surely. There we go, my underbarrel grip. Perfect. Pouches. Not much. Let's see if I can stash stuff. Should have a player stash over here, remember already? Yeah, open stash. Right. Inventory. I could probably sell the shotgun. I don't really like using shotguns. I'll keep all of this on me. Can't send that to stash. Okay. What can I send to stash? Send a shotgun to stash. I'm not going to get rid of that. I can send that to stash. Send. Can't send the last one. Bear with me here a second. There's so much to look through. I've not been to the dark zone, so I haven't extracted anything yet. Let's see if I can sell my shotgun.
You'll be missing out.
I've got the best selection in New York.
Sells what? Is it only get 75 for that? It's a shotgun. Maybe not.
You'll be back one of these days.
Nah, maybe not. Not at those prices, I won't be. Let's just equip the shotgun for now. You can't.
Hey,
you need a high level to equip some. What? Alright, let's try deconstructing it. Two weapon parts. Okay. That'll do. So I still got my MP5, which isn't the best, but there you go. I need to talk to Roy Benitez, apparently. Let's go and talk to Roy. Roy, what you got for me?
Come on over. Captain Benitez even found some fresh coffee.
I just happened to walk by what's left of Kerman's. So what we're responsible for is Midtown to Lower Manhattan, mainly because nobody can get off of this island right now, including us. The biggest problem we have is manpower, or lack thereof. Right now we got criminal elements occupying and controlling most of these neighborhoods.
Rikers, cleaners, street gangs.
Yeah, I don't have enough people to secure a block, much less maintain order and safety, so basically these assholes are running around taking whatever they want and killing whoever they want because we got nobody to stop them.
Which means we get the task of cleaning up these neighborhoods so we can at least get food and medical aid to the residents.
I don't know. I mean, an area this size, this many bad guys, I don't think you people can handle it alone. I mean, no offense. I just don't like the idea of throwing you to the wolves.
Captain, we are the wolves.
Right. Well, then maybe you can convince the division to send more of your guys.
For the time being, what you see is what you get.
I can't believe I'm begging the feds to take over my city.
Any intel we receive, you'll be the first to know. Good luck.
You'll need it.
So I can now upgrade the security wing. Okay. What do I do here? Each wing is... here we go. This again. Yeah, we know all this. Let's build the first upgrade.
Upgrades are all working good. Thanks for helping out, Agent.
Okay, so can I do any more with this? New abilities ready to equip. It's got 10% off. Let's just have a quick go back in here. Just make sure I haven't missed anything. I can. Oh, I've got... I see. 320 supplies. Well, I want to see if I can get the gadget up. Because I did the medical in the beta. And that was alright. So let's see if we can get the tech wing up. See what we have to do here. Actually, I think that'd just be my map, wouldn't it?
What are you doing? You're hurting him!
Listen up. I spent 6 years in medical school. I don't give a shit what you...
Ah, oh, that's the Paul Rhodes mission. I did do that one in the beta.
What the hell are you doing? You're hurting him!
What's Listen this? Up. I spent 6 years in medical school.
Madison
I don't give
Hospital.
A shit what
I've done that one.
You were jerking off to soap operas in your mom's basement.
Phone recording. What's that? Safe house. Yeah, okay. Know that one. So, what to do next? Do I do some more of security? Or do I go and do... try and get the medical wing up? Or something like that. Let's restock.
That passway up. About keeping the power on.
Alright, lovely.
Take care out there, Agent. We can't afford to lose anyone else.
Don't worry. You don't have to worry about me. I got this. Yeah, the sticky bomb. Do like the sticky bomb. Alright, let's go and do the dock because, although I did it in the beta, I feel like we need to get the medical wing up again because, that's probably a good way to do it.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, Agent.
I'll take him on by myself.
We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
You've not got my back.
We'll hold here to cover you.
Alright, here we go.
We'll escort the medical personnel when you retrieve them.
Three frets. Here we go, boys. Let's see what you got. Bad grenades. There's one down. Stay still, you little bastard. Whoa!
Thanks for your help
there. They're all up there. Oh. City's lucky. Come on. I'll take all my little submachine gun. How's he getting some shots off? Come on. There we go.
If you patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location.
So it's another day in the division. Let's use this.
Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
Okay, I've got this. Is there anything we can loot in here? Oh, yeah, here we go. What's this? Search. Incendiary bullet. Okay. I didn't know if I could search stuff in the beta, but it looks like I can do a lot more in the full game, which, you know, you kind of expect.
There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
This bit. Nothing. I'm not even here. One down. Okay, two threats. Oh, you're coming around quick.
Additional hostiles detected.
Come on.
Additional hostiles detected.
That hurt.
Another shot should do it.
Oh god. Run away. Hide, reload your weapon.
Warning. Additional hostiles detected.
Oh, keep coming. Oh, you bastard. Come on, last one, last one. There we go.
Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.
Let's get all the ammo we can. Oh, disorientated, lovely. Flashbang grenades. Anything else? Yep, got to take it all. It's all full. Okay. Let's press on.
Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together.
Nice.
I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get him.
Right, am I missing anything in here? Ooh, what's this? One med kit, excellent. Keep an eye out for them. Gonna need some of them.
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Anything in here I can scavenge? No, of course not. Let's go and deal with these food. I remember they're over that side actually. I ran right past them during the beta, but yeah, now I know exactly where they are. Three threats. Come on, take him out. Nice. Running a bit low on ammo, though. Anything in here I can use? Any ammo at all? No. Just search around a little bit, see if there's anything been stashed. Like loads of crates and stuff, but. Hey, yep. Why are you just standing here?
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
Okay.
Ooh. Warning. Hostiles detected.
Oh, ammo. Well, this could be a problem. Run, 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 run. Right. Sit down. Terrible grenade. Oh god. Nice. Gotta preserve the ammo here.
The escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down. There's no way we'll make it across.
This is all the ammo I can pick up before I head up there. So I know this is going to be a mental one.
All yours, agent.
And stop. Nice. Alright, let's go. Up to the roof. I remember this bit. We've done this already, we're pros. I feel like I'm missing lots of stuff, but. Nah, there won't be anything up here, will there? I don't think so. Let's go up into this roof and deal with these people.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. Sheer's staff just arrived.
Ooh, what's this? Restock. Excellent.
Gone, we'll get her across safely.
Nice. So we needed. No respawning zone. Okay. Okay. Don't. Reload, reload, reload. Where's he gone? Where's the other one gone? Shots.
Morning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Right, quickly, quickly, quickly. Pick up ammo. And hide. So there's loads of them coming. Hutch, you bastard. Nice.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Are you serious? I forgot about this last time. So many of them. No medkits left. Well, I think it's just me and Hutch now. Quick, get to him. That was a waste. You can't hit me, Hutch. Find a metal cover, mate. Of a grenade. Okay. He's so nearly dead.
Got the medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle and we'll see what she can do for us.
Let's do that. Let's go and get all the gear we can. Super. Oh, hang on. A bit more ammo. Excellent. Well, there we go. That was the Madison Square Gardens mission again. Really enjoyed that during the beta. Enjoyed it again up here. But it's time. Oh, hang on. Ooh, primary attributes comf. Firearm stamina and electronics are three primary attributes of an agent, which increase weapon damage, health, and skill power, respectively. Primary attributes come from equipped gear. Find gear with the right attribute to increase your weapon damage, health, or skill power. Specialize in one attribute, go hybrid, or go for all-round balanced build. It's up to you to define your own playstyle. Got it. But what does that mean? Scheduled server maintenance. Hang on. No, let's not go for that. Nothing equipped. I've got a lot of stuff. I'm pretty well armoured, but still, I need to do more. Anyway, let's go. Boom. Let's interact with this. Let's get out of here.
We need you. Remember that.
Boom. Done. Right. Let's go back to HQ. Because it's right here. And have another chat with Jessica, who I think is the doctor. 10% security wing. We should have the medical up in a bit. Quickly restock whilst I remember, otherwise I will run past.
We just got here. Now they want us to move
on. Right. What are you saying, Doc?
Well, look who it is. Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus. Of course, it's not like this place is gonna win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't gonna cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know. Beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
God. That asshole. Saw him present a paper at Columbia once, he nearly started a riot. He's part of this? I need to talk to him. Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. You're gonna be busy.
And you'll be?
Fixing this. Saving lives. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
Okay, let's go and upgrade the wing, shall we? So at least it's back on. Doing stuff. Oh, this again. We don't need the hint every time. There we go, clinic upgraded. New abilities are ready to equip. Right, let's have a look at our abilities. Got a new one. What's this one? Smart cover. Reinforces the cover, increasing user damage and decreasing the incoming damage for all the allies behind it. I've got some perks, hang on, what's this? Medical perk. Increased med kit for, yeah, I think that. Can I get that? No, not yet. Heal all allies within a small radius. This device can be used on location or launched at a distant target. Yeah, that sounds pretty good. What was that last one? Heals and cures the user of nearby allies. Revised them. Yeah, let's try. Oh, I don't know. This is just what I've got. Okay. Right, I need a better weapon. That's one thing I really do need is a better weapon.
You can't buy from over there.
Mods vendor, gear vendor, weapon.
Look it over.
What have I got? 996. Still not enough for a police M4. I might have to go to the dark zone.
Hey, nothing to worry about. I'll see you
gear
soon.
Can we get?
Step
we can
right
gear.
Up and take a look.
Hunting vest, arm pack. Light pack, hunting gloves. We can't get any light.
Well, that was disappointing.
Let's see if we can put some stuff in the stash. Right, my inventory's got 6. Ooh! Got classic RPK. Right, come on. Let's try see how much that goes for.
You'll be missing out.
Nobody's gonna give you a better deal.
70. It's not very much. 70 is not enough for what I want.
Too bad nothing caught
your eye. Speak to the gear vendor. That's what I am.
You name it, I got it.
Still 70. I'm not gonna have enough.
I'll be here when you change your mind.
Yeah, about that. What's this? Crafting station. Ooh, what's this? Craft an item. Are these all blueprints for stuff you can make for specific weapons, I believe. So, I've not got much. I've got some decent body armour. I don't know if you stack body armour, does that help? Inventory, let's have a look. Alright, let's send that to Stash. Let's send that to... I can't send that to Stash. I'll send that to Stash. Quite a lot of body armor. Let's try sending that to Stash, send that to Stash, send that to Stash, send that to Stash. Can't send that one. Safety bag, backpack, rucksack. Send that, I can't send that to Stash. Send that one. Send that one. Recruit holster. Outdoor gloves, motorcycle gloves can go, work gloves can go, hand stop, I need all that, small laser pointer, keep all the weapon mods. Okay, so it looks like I'm still stuck with the same weapon, annoyingly. If you guys have any tips, by the way, or if I'm missing something blatantly obvious, please do tell me, because it must be, I've watched walkthroughs before and people have missed stuff and it's incredibly annoying to watch, so do let me know if I'm missing anything, please. Alright, let's carry on. Where are we heading? That's another medical mission.
Confirm phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one, success. Okay. Flow steady.
It's over here, that's another medical mission.
Out there.
I think that's, oh no, we've done that one.
We confirm phase one.
So encounter. Let's go and do the power, shall we?
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is the line running through the unfinished pathway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes. In that order. One's important, the other's vital.
Okay.
Every man for himself.
Hello, mate.
It's surrounded.
Where are you? I'm not gonna waste grenades on you, look.
Keep shooting! Have a taste of this!
Blow yourself up, mate. There we go. Explosive bullet. Are you alright? Crack on! Running through the snow. Hold on, what's in here?
You're scaring me.
Relájate, solo relájate.
Can't look in there. No, nothing in here to have, really. I barely see anything. It's Snow's pretty bad.
Approaching marked location.
I'm begging.
Whoa.
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Oh, I can't see anything here. That was a bit close. Right. Where are these guys? Reloaded.
Sparrow 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
Oh, okay. You're down there.
They're just gonna keep charging.
Who is he? Whoa, sunshine. God dear me. Use up two of my medkits now. That's really annoying.
Go loot somewhere else.
It'll break you all.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Right, it's enough of that. Wish I hadn't got involved in this.
We would have been fine without you.
Take out the leader. Wreckers are targeting us.
Thought I had some more ammo down here somewhere.
Now that was some shooting.
Yeah, we would have been fine.
Never mind. Let's continue. Dealt the situation. We're all good. I can barely see anything through this. This game is amazing.
Gotta be something better than this.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Where's he gone? Oh, there he is. Come back. Die. Ooh, what's this? Outdoor pack, definitely. I can hear something. What could I hear? Well, I don't know. Get some new weapons from exploration missions, vendors, and crafting. Yeah, I know it's very low level. I want to change it.
Locating artillery relay. Target acquired. Sub-level 3.
I've only got the one weapon still. Ooh, let's go for the Magnum. Please. Nice. Right. I promise after this I'm going to change my weapon. Here we go with this again. Let's go for the frag grenade. Right about there. See you later, mate. Bye, boy. Come on, you got better than that, surely. Oh, crikey. What the? What are you doing there? Come here. See you later, mate. Brilliant. We got some ammo. Some more ammo. I hear more. One threat. Oh, he's over there. Right. Nice.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Uh-oh. Ooh. Pick lock. Nice. Did not notice that before. Yeah, loot it. Might be worth something. Anything else around here? No, probably. Oh my god! Where the hell did you come from? Honestly, hate it when they do that. Any more? No. What's this? Construction gloves? Yeah, sure. Take everything. Hopefully I'll figure out what to do with it a bit later.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
Ah, annoying. Uh-oh, problems. No!
Locating artillery relay.
Oh, don't do it. I'm gonna do it all again, aren't I? Yeah, I do. Brilliant. Oh. Where have they gone? Oh, you're there. Oh, Alright, that's another one down. Ammo. Gonna have a little hunt around, make sure we haven't missed anything. Come on, see. There's a green. What's that? Nothing. Okay.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Show me where? No threats found, okay. It's really handy, that thing.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric.
Right, let's make sure we don't
die
again.
It's a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
Where is that coming? Oh! Nice. That's how we do. Ammo or anything to pick up. Any like, little boxes lying around? Stuff I can scavenge? No, of course not. Let's carry on. What's in here? Hang on. Ah, restock. Perfect. Fully stocked. Anything in here I need to look for? Oh, look at this. Here we go. Energy bar. Nope. Okay. All about the scavenging in this game, for definite.
We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
Okay. Right into this one. So the spray on this with the handguard is really helping. It's really making it a lot more, you know, you can control it a lot more under fucking blind fire and all that sort of stuff. It's really handy to have a handguard. Makes the accuracy a lot better. That's what I'm trying to say. It makes the accuracy better. My God, I need to go to bed.
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Activate power relay.
Okay. Make sure there's nothing in here before I turn this on. Any boxes or anything? No. Power on.
Confirmed. Local power grid online.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
On water.
Nice. Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
I'm not surprised.
Exiting.